Hey guys, what's up? Remember to do it. You're back again for another edition of Let's Play Tekken 2. This time we're going to be playing as Mechdusa. As you can see, he's from Korea, and he uses the infamous art of Time Lord. And with Dynamite Heal Beck. Now, what is Beck doing here? And by the way, Beck is one of my favorite characters in this like entire game. Like when I was little, when I was a kid, I always used to beat the game with Law so I could play as him first. I don't know what a sub is, but whenever I unlocked every other sub was with Beck, Beck was always my first choice. So, why is Beck even in this tournament? Well, let's talk about his past first. Apparently, Beck killed his father out of an accident while they were training together. Apparently, he just kicked Zeno and forgave himself. So, out of anger, he started to destroy dojos. And apparently, the Shikai organization about what was happening with Beck. And apparently they told him to go assassinate somebody in the tournament. And so that way this organization could take his dojo. And I'm not gonna spoil it for you. I'm gonna say it when we get to stage 8. You know, stage 8 is where everything comes up. If Jack don't stop hammering, pause though. See, that's another thing I don't like about it. It's one of the things I don't like about this game is, you know, the moonshot physics engine, man. It's just not cool.
You win, win.
Like, I was trying to do the hunting hard, but Paul, what's up, Paul? Take it easy on me. Dang it, Beck.
Sorry about that.
Man, if he would have hit me with that, man, what a good game. That move does like 90 something damage. Anyway, I think Beck doesn't appear in the series until Tekken 5. It is believed that he once died, but he didn't really die. And by the way, this is Marshall. This is the person that organization wants Beck to kill off, so that way they can have access to his dojo, because martial law does run the dojo. And Beck is known for destroying dojos. So. Hey, Beck was 27 years old. What's the worst crime he could commit at 27 years old, other than just destroying dojos?
You win!
I gotta fight this However, as far as what the organization wants, it is unclear. It's also unclear if it was the machine was like Ben's or not, so it's highly unlikely that Beck ever worked for Kazuya. It's highly unlikely that Beck knows who Kazuya is, because I don't think Kazuya ever met Kanashiro.
You win, win, win.
Sure, Beck may have seen him as the sponsor of this tournament, but other than that, they never meet face to face. Let's see if I can get this without continuing. See, I tried to get flashy. What happened? I rolled under him so smoothly, and he sent me behind him. Dang, that uppercut did that much damage.
Final round. Fight, fight.
Throw him over and choke. This one of my favorite throw moves in the game. Choke. This is dead. Will I get a perfect? Will I get a perfect? Ah, no perfect. But yes, guard damage is on. Should have turned off. Doesn't matter. This computer is very block heavy, so why not turn it off? Chip damage. And by the way, this emulator does not allow Bex ending the show, so I'm going to end the video here. If you guys enjoyed this, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.